Stations and parking lots are like the worst place to be. A lot of times people, you know, they make judgments. They do things that maybe they probably shouldn't do. That does not vilify that person. They just made a decision that maybe they could have waited. For example, fulfilling a prescription at 3 o'clock in the morning, going to the ATM machine after dark. Someone might be in that parking lot waiting for you to come out so they can follow you home for 3 blocks so that they can rob you in your driveway.